Hey everybody, this is Joe with Joe's Premium Firewood, coming to you live once again here on Facebook. Today I got Nate here. He's bringing in a load of summer campfire wood that I hooked him up with, and we're going to be splitting it back into here with the Eastonmade. You can see I put the four-way on because we got two guys and a lot of that's good size for the four-way. Once we get that done, we're going over around the corner. Nate will probably hook this up to your truck and pull it and then go like you're going on to the other side of the barn. And then we'll unhook it and put it by the big pile of locusts, and then we'll split it right back into your truck. And then we're going to go deliver it. So we got eight people. People are jumping in real quick. Like I said, this is going to take a minute. It might be over an hour long. I'll try to keep the talking to a minimum, all you haters. And I'm going to set this up on the tripod and fire it up, and we're going to get to work. Logan Nelson's here. What's going on? How you doing? If you're watching the replay, I appreciate it. But right now it's Thursday, October 21st, 2021. And we're getting ready to go to work. Where's your hook? Well, you don't need it for this last roll, right? To grab them. Or did you set it outside? You got over there? Oh, okay. Oh, what do you think of the hat? You notice the new hat Bill made me? I'm sure all my other rednecks and hillbillies will like it. You can have your own if you go to backspingraphics.com. Check them out. Like it? You guys like it? Yeah, it's maple. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't want to try going through that way. There you go. It's falling right through. There you go. Now when I use this four-way, you almost have to have two people. You have to have two people to do it and the right size pieces. Might be time for me to get a conveyor.
People use hay bale conveyors.
Oh yeah. I don't want something that big though. You know, I want something like 10, 12 feet long. See? Yeah, just like that. Nate really likes the splitter. I think that one might need to be hit again. And we gotta go split some black locusts after this. We'll deliver it to a longtime customer. Got Nate on the splitter because he works faster than me. And he's getting paid by the job, but not by the hour. Forget to thumb her up. Give her a thumbs up for the hat too. Only 5 people watching. What's up with that? Yeah, Nate picked this up free already, and they were all cut this length. Right, Nate? Or did you have to cut some of them?
What?
Were these all cut to length?
Yeah.
Just like this. What's that?
Seems like the wood's catching on something over there.
What I was concerned about is like moving like this. I don't remember it being that loose. I'm wondering if like the holes are getting warped or something.
Save this one.
Now it's starting to get. Here's the rain they were talking about. A little drizzle coming down.
Camera water?
What's that?
Camera water, please?
Yeah, that's the problem. Well, I did it a couple Sundays ago when it was raining. The sound stopped on it. everybody hear me? Give me a thumbs up. Let me know if you can hear me. Looks like the lights are on. Everything should be working. Yeah, it's hard to keep up with a throwing when you're by yourself. Oh, too late now.
Maybe more.
Yeah, oh, there sure will be. There you go. And Nate did a delivery for me yesterday, four face cords. And this is my commission. He's giving me this load instead of having to pay me cash. Works out for me. Gotta get this filled up someday. I'm shocked the tree service got this all cut the right length. And they just gave it away. Be almost something willing to pay for when it's cut to length.
Well, sometimes you have to pay for it to get rid of it.
Yeah, that's true too. And nobody's gonna wanna take it at oddball lengths. You cut it perfect like this. We'll take it. They're giving it away. Yeah. That's just the bad thing about it. You get all these short, small split pieces. Might be faster, but quality goes down. Get a lot of reject. This is a piece I was worried about. There it goes. Right through that. Well, I thought it was going to be a nice day at the beginning. The sun was out this morning. Hit it again. Hey, Nate, you like doing this better out of the truck, or are you having to stack it, unload and stack it?
Oh, I know what it
is. Yeah. That's what I figured.
I don't know, stacking wood.
Yeah. We got to stack the load we're delivering, too. But he'll help us.
Delivery I made the other day, four little kids are from the age of six helping.
The one you guys just dumped?
Huh?
Which one? Or one that you, one of your own? There's a guy messaged me the other day, emailed me, and he's sending, he makes a tool for measuring the length of wood on your saw, you know, so you can get everything. I was probably gonna give one to you and give one to Darren. Maybe make a video of you guys doing it. You know, I hardly ever cut, you know, and I can eye pretty good. But I told him, he said he'd give them to me, but I got to make videos of it. One of them, I guess, is adjustable, and then I think the other one's like fixed at 16. Yeah, I think so. I haven't seen it yet. I didn't send me any pictures. There you go. I have to climb in there soon.
What?
Might have to climb up in there soon. That last row you can't reach with the thing. You lop that off. A little too far. Threw that one in the woods. Still only 7 watching. Let's not be too exciting today, folks. Did you get that cleaned out?
Sure.
Or, oh, there you go. That one can go in. There's Randy Clay. About time for a union break though. Can't reach him anymore. So much debris this four-way. Gotta find them all the size. You know where you get four good ones, one hit. Yeah, right into there. Wasn't thinking about the other end, you know.
Turn the chains off.
that last load you brought me, there was one block of ash in there. I moved it over there.
What?
One block of ash in the last one.
Yeah.
But. There are a couple I thought were ash, but they were actually elm. About a dozen more to go. That would be nice if this would go up. Hydraulically. I don't know if the fuel or the hydraulic pump would be enough to power it. Thank you. last one right here.
Yep.
And we're gonna go split some locusts into his truck. Yeah. Six watching. Go ahead and pull forward a little bit and we'll swing this around, hook up and then drive like you're gonna go behind the barn, then we'll unhook it and push it to the big pile. Got a mess over here, folks, to pick up. Probably just come and get a couple shovel scoops and throw it into the woods. Keep going. That should be a little bit more. There. Normally I leave this hooked up to my quad, but that's down. So down and out. It's been like that for a while. Top when it's like this, side when it's up and down. Good enough. We're gonna have to put it back down anyway. Can't believe my drink didn't fall over when I moved it. My union brakes. I'll follow him over there. Now we gotta fill the truck up for delivery. Yeah, go like you're going behind the barn. I want it near the where the blue wheelbarrow is. And running over the pile, Nate. Come on, Nate. Keep going. A little bit farther. Okay. Just want to make sure you got room to get out of there. Yep, it is satisfying, Ray Nagel. Let's put the leg down. And we'll kind of just, you know, walk it in there, turn it, go ahead and turn, watch my drink. You know, all right, I guess, and then pull it forward. Okay, how's that looking? Right about there. I want to work our way this way, because I want to lay this tarp down for when he brings me another load. I don't like it sitting in this mud, you know. So then you back up to like right here. I'd say we could go over the side with it, throwing it in, but with stupid things that we had, only throwing it down. So back in like this. Can you get by it? Farther, we can put the tray down in the beginning. That's good. I'll give you guys a different angle for these. This black locust. I think we'll put the wheelbarrow in front of it to catch the debris. Signal keep going in and out. Is that what's happening, Randy? I know I don't have a very good signal. Looks like it's coming through. Signal is good, Josh and Brittany. Now we won't have much of the mess. I won't have to clean up. It'll all just go into the wheelbarrow, you know, all this debris. Got some cherry. I'm surprised Darren didn't catch that. You guys liking the new hat? What do you think? Give her a thumbs up. Single wedge, yeah, I know it. Single wedge is better. You get less rejects. No. I'm going to give a lot of this little stuff to my mom. We're having fires now.
Ramp.
Yeah, it's trying to center it more. Let's get him that big piece of ash I brought over. I want to make sure he gets it. Looks like good stuff. If that's like what you're taking to the customers, dude, yep. That's good stuff. Hit it again. Now this is what he's going to burn this year. I always laugh when people say, I want seasoned wood. Well, you better call early and season it. I'm not going to cut down our entire forest just to dry wood. Got knots in it. If you don't believe, I do say that to them. One of these times, I'm gonna record a phone conversation, say, when they ask for seasoned wood. Yeah, hit that one. That's ants. Thank you. Hope everybody's having a good Thursday if you're watching this live. October 21st, 2021. Gotta be early afternoon by now. And Nate overslept last night. They were still on time. Or should I say slept in?
Slept in. Fully
we gotta stack this in the guy's garage.
At least we'll get out of the rain.
Yep. Except for the person inside the truck throwing it to the tailgate. That might be you. This guy we're taking it to, he had some cherry trees taken down last year. He had all bucked up. I think he split it too, rented a splitter. I was shocked that he called me. Guys, glad to see the four-way back on here. You can see these pieces are almost all perfect for it. Get cold not working like this. That rain's makes it a little chilly. Ants. I so much prefer loading the truck like this than picking them off the ground. More ants. Everybody busy on a Thursday? See how many we got watching now? Only five? Wow. Must be everybody's got something to do than watch me split wood. Yeah. I'm just trying to clear it out like this. Or was that your ramp? I'm sure you can find more. Yeah, light rain like this, I don't mind splitting in. Definitely wouldn't want to be running a saw in this. You get the one that's under the splitter? Can you shut the tailgate up? I always struggle with it. Good job. I'll be right back. Gotta go get me a pick-me-up. Folks, time to wake up. I'll let you get on what it is. And no, it's crystal meth. And it's not beer party either. Starting to rain pretty good. I hope the sound's still coming through. That'll wake me up. What do you think, Tyler? Burnson, is it gonna wake me up? Yeah, he didn't tell me to get you one. I was at the store. Now, when you texted me, I was coming. I just left there. Yeah. Usually have more than two people watch it, so I'm wondering if the signal's bad or you can't hear me. Usually have about 20 people. Yeah, only two people are watching us right now. Yesterday I had like 20. And I think one of them was probably John. Oh, that was perfect right there. Whatever diameter that was. Face full of dirt on that one. I think I brought in black locusts last year too. We're almost there. Thank you. Another perfect size one. Probably should get my phone out of the rain. I don't even know if it's going through this with nobody watching. It says it's live. Oh, are you using this? Or is something else on there? There you go. A monster. Glad the top was on it. That would have been bad if the top wasn't secure. Oh, shit. Damn it. What the hell? Forgot about the carbonation. Hope anybody's watching. Oh, yeah. I think it's time to end this show. It's going all goofy. So we're gonna have to end it, folks. It's just too wet. Look. All right, that's it. We're done.